couple of superstars on hand in Miami. Evander Holyfield and Alonzo Mourning. Goran Dragic. Goran had 19 in the game. Back and forth they went. Evan Fournier, who had 26, cut into the Miami lead. Then Serge Ibaka. Rebound. And a glass. Worth another look. Serge working that offensive glass for the Magic. Overtime was forced in South Florida. Whiteside in the paint. Magic tied it on free throws. Second left in the first overtime. And the Magic unable to get it done. A second overtime was forced. And that's when Serge Ibaka closed it out for the visitors from Orlando. He had 20. And Orlando beat Miami for just the third time in 19 tries.